All right, our drivers are set to go here. 5 minute A main, number one. Drivers ready. Corner marshals ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. Beep. And we're off and rolling. A main, number one. Mayfield, Cavalieri, Lutz. Everybody airing it out in the triples. Over to double-double, the freight train. Foreman behind Mayfield. Out of that long, sweeping bowl turn. Up to the step up. Down the straightaway. Mayfield leading the way. Cavalieri followed by Lutz. Evans, and it's going to be Turner. Castellano behind them. Over the triple. Last night, the wind was playing a havoc in the last qualifier. Getting it underneath the bodies. Wind blowing the opposite direction this morning. Good to see for these guys in A-Main number one. 27th running of the Pro Line Cactus Classic here at SRS. This is two-wheel drive, modified short course, A-Main number one. Mayfield a bit sideways in the air, but he saves it. Cavalieri, Lutz, followed by Evans. Turner behind them. Out of that long bowl turn. Here they come to the step up. We're at 1 minute down, 4 long minutes to go. A-Main number one. Mayfield, Cavalieri, Lutz, and Evans, your top four breaking away. Then it's going to be Turner, followed by Castellano. Mayfield doing a wheelie, climbing up the hill into the double-doubles. That long left-hander. Both of them over the curving to the step-up they go. Mayfield a little slow. Oh, Cavalieri checking up behind him. Here they come to the finish line. Two, maybe three truck lengths apart. 3:20 to go. Mayfield again lifting a front end out of his associated ride. So right now we got the associated teammates running 1-2, followed by the Durango of Lutz and the TLR of Evans. Two down, three to go. 3 minutes left in A-Main number one. Mayfield, Cavalieri, Lutz, and Evans. Over to triples. Mayfield protecting that inside. Cavalieri this time lifting a front end. Excellent fight up front. Mayfield a little wide in a bowl. Cavalieri closes in. Two truck lengths. They go to the step up. 2:45 to go. On to the back straightaway go. This race 8-9 is up next. Awesome fight here up front. Mayfield, Cavalieri, Lutz. Evans up on two wheels. Losing some ground here from Lutz. Halfway there. 2.5 down. Mayfield, Cavalieri, Lutz. In front of the driver's stand they go. To the step up. It's a half a straightaway lead now for Mayfield. Mayfield across the line with Cavalieri and Lutz. 2:10 left. 2:10 left. Evans holding on to the fourth. Then it's going to be Castellano followed by Brian Kinwall behind them. Then it's going to be Jason Coral, Chris Wheeler. Oh, no, Frank Root. Proud of Root as he comes across the finish line. Back to the front. It is Mayfield, Cavalieri, Lutz. Wheelie down the hill there for Mayfield. Separation last time by 1.3 seconds. Mayfield coming in front of the driver's stand. To the step up. Still about a 1.3 second lead. Down it. Oh, now Cavalieri upside down. Here come Lutz on the inside. Cavalieri slamming a door on him. Cavalieri sideways. Lutz now to the two spot. So it is now Ryan Lutz to the two spot. Driving a pink and blue Durango. So a huge break here for Mayfield. Mayfield, all he's got is clean track in front of him. We're at a minute 10 to go. It is Lutz and Cavalieri, nose to tail, onto the back straight. Coming up to the step down. It's Ryan and Ryan and Ryan. Top three. Mayfield a little bit short on the triples. Here's Cavalieri trying to go inside, outside. Beautiful blocking move there by Lutz, not giving him a look to the inside. Into the bowl turn they go. Nose to tail they are. Great driving by these two drivers. Nose to tail. Coming on in the front section. Down the back straight. It's Lutz, but it's Mayfield now. 4.0 seconds to go. 40 to go. Over to triples. It is Ryan, Ryan, and Ryan. Mayfield, Lutz, Cavalieri. 30 seconds to go. 30 to go. Oh, Lutz comes up short. Cavalieri goes by. We're at 25 seconds to go. We're at 20 as Mayfield crosses the line. This is the final lap. It's Mayfield, Cavalieri, and Lutz. Lutz trying to get that two spot back from Cav. Over to Triple Z go. Perfect by both. We're at 9 seconds ago. Mayfield trying to bring this one home. We stay with the battle for the two spot. Cavallari and Lutz coming in front of the driver's stand. Over to step up they go. Time is finished. Finish the lap you're on. As they bring it across the line, Cavallari taking a save up on two wheels. That is a race. A-Main number one going to Mayfield.